can't help but think of the number of people that go to Hawaii and they go to Waikiki.